MaKami College, the largest massage therapy and healthcare aid program school in Alberta, is offering scholarships to Filipinos in the province in celebration of June as Philippine Heritage Month. CEO and owner Maria Pavkovich Tavisi decided to create a scholarship fund for the Filipino community while she was a guest during the Heritage Month declaration last June.
So we came up with the Philippine Heritage Scholarship Fund, which is a $50,000 fund to go towards our healthcare aid program. They can take it in either Edmonton or Calgary. You must be somebody who's kind of in a poverty situation. You can't afford the tuition yourself. And you can pretty much apply between now and the end of August. We've just extended the deadline to August 30th.
According to Pavkovich Tavisi, anyone of Filipino heritage, 18 years old and above, can apply online and be awarded up to $5,000. Being an immigrant herself, Pavkovich Tavisi knows fully well the struggles of newcomers to Canada.
So I'm actually from former Yugoslavia. My family and I immigrated to Canada in 1987, and we've been here long enough to understand what it's like to struggle as an immigrant, but also long enough to understand the opportunities that Canada and Alberta have to present to newcomers.
She says education is the key to success for anyone.
So when somebody is educated, everybody wins. The economy wins, their families win, their spouses, children, even generationally, it's a proven fact that entire generation lines will benefit from somebody choosing to get an education, especially the right kind.
For more details about the scholarship, visit MaKamiCollege.com or email apply@MaKamiCollege.com or call the numbers on your screen. Cuevano, ABS-CBN News, Calgary.